playing the 4th of July soundtrack, so it's got Firework on, it's got California Girls, and it's got Sweet Home Alabama.
So we just got back from the fireworks, and it's actually July 3rd, Wednesday. So tomorrow is July 4th. I'm so excited. We're gonna go to a party, make some cupcakes, use my 4th of July bikini, all that fun stuff. So I'll see you guys in the morning, and yeah. Hey guys, good morning. So today is the 4th of July. I'm super excited. I have kind of a lot of stuff to do this morning, so I might wanna, and there's a spider on my window. Oh!
Is it big?
It's creepy. So this morning I need to make cupcakes, paint my nails, shower, get dressed. So yeah, that's pretty much what I need to do. So I'm gonna paint my nails right now. Hey guys, so I actually cleaned out my nail polish. I don't really know why, but I reorganized them. So now I'm just gonna like cut and trim my nails, prep them, and then I think my dad is making me breakfast. And then I'm going to paint my nails a red, white, and blue because I'm just so festive like that. So I painted my nails. I think they're so cute, even though I really suck at painting nails. I need to work on that. But I think I'm gonna shower now. And I still have to make cupcakes. I don't know what time we're going because like I don't really wanna ask my mom. So Jack's bed is there. Yep. Also, my new favorite show is Jane the Virgin. I think it's the best show ever. I've been watching it so much. Me and Bella watch it together, so we kind of like talk about it, you know? So fun. I've been watching it actually all morning. And she's so ahead of me, even though she started later than me. Because since I skate and everything, I literally never have any time to watch shows. So I'm taking advantage of my day off, and we're watching a lot of it. So I just got my 4th of July bikini switched around so you can have like one stripe and one star, because before it was like in line, so it was both stars and then both stripes. So I used a straw and the drawstring and I fixed it. So now I can have one of each, and then the bottoms are just all stars and then the little stripes on the side. So I don't really know yet what time we're gonna go over. Everyone's just kind of chilling out by the pool. It's 12, so maybe I'll go outside and tan for a little bit because it's nice out. Hey guys, so we're at the party. Golden hour.
Like 7:30.
Really?
Yeah.
So we went, what is up on my shirt?
You guys, so look how much
played World Cup
stuff. Like, it just comes with so much. Did yours come with this much?
Hey guys, so I'm back at my house. I'm sorry I didn't really get to vlog too much today, but today's just 4th of July, but I'm having a bigger party on Saturday. It was just kind of like Bella's mom's party for like the actual 4th, but my party is probably gonna be a lot like bigger, and like we're probably gonna do more stuff. It was actually really fun. We just kind of, Lisa left me to go to her friend's house, but we just kind of like went in the pool, then like all hung out and stuff like that. So that's pretty much all we did, but yeah, so I'll be back on Saturday. The sky is so pretty right there. Oh, and there's people walking their dog. The sky is so pretty. Uh-huh. Hey guys, so it's currently 11 o'clock and I charge up my GoPro. So tomorrow, I don't think I'll post it on YouTube though because I can't post me in a bikini on YouTube. I have this really sweet new girl commenting on like my videos and my comments are messed up. Like every single comment like doesn't work. I don't really know what's up with that. But I'm gonna film my bikini haul in the morning. I mean my bikini collection, but I'm not gonna try it on because I don't feel comfortable doing that. So I'm gonna put on my Tommy Hilfiger pajama shirt and we're gonna go to bed, probably watch a little bit of Big Brother. But yeah, I think that's it for tonight. I'm so excited for the party tomorrow. So, peace out. So I'm kind of freaking out because I think I'm getting TikTok famous now. Because my video, I posted it this morning, it already has 13,700 views. Like, but it only has 200 likes, so I'm really confused. Because my other popular TikToks have about, like, 6,000, 9,000, and they have, like, 600 likes. So, I don't know what's going on here. People aren't liking it, but, like... Good morning, guys. It's party day. So me and my mom are gonna go run some errands. But first, I'm just going to make my bed and get myself all dressed and ready. I don't really know how warm it is out today. I think it's not as warm as it is because it's been about 90 every single day. It's literally so hot, but I love the warm weather. So updates on my TikTok. I'm at 25,000 views. But it didn't even get that many likes, so I'm kind of, like, confused, and I'm kind of sad about it, but, like, at least I have, like, cloud or whatever now. So, yep, I'm gonna get dressed, and we're gonna go shopping. Hey guys, so we got some donuts from Tim Hortons and then we got some decorations from Dollar Tree just to like make our house look fun and stuff. There's gonna be a lot of people coming, I'm so excited. And I charged up my GoPro, so that's good to go. And yeah, did I show you guys my nails? I'm so extra. But yeah, I'm excited for today. It's gonna be a fun, nice day. It's about 10:30. It's actually pretty early, but tomorrow I have a drive at 10. So I had my first driver's training drive yesterday and I did so good. Like I felt like a real driver. Like I was like, skrr, you know, like I felt like I was really good. My mom went to go get ice and lemons and cereal. And yeah, I'm just gonna chill in the car. So probably see you guys when I get home. Hey guys, so I just went swimming and I tanned a little bit, but yeah, so I went swimming. My eyelashes are not curled anymore. Well, Bella, Annalisa, and Jada are gonna come soon. I just have to wait for them to come because they all had a sleepover together last night. I'm probably just gonna go downstairs and eat and I'll be back when the girls get here.
Yeah,
so we played volleyball for a little bit. Yes. Just went swimming. Part two. Still playing World Cup, so I'm already out. So we just ate dessert. So I'm gonna watch my show while they finish up. Hey guys, so I'm hiding under a floaty because we're playing this hide and go seek game outside, and I think I'm the last one left. She's literally hiding in a garbage can. Oh my god. Hey guys, so it's almost 1 a.m. and I have a drive at 10. I have to be about like 9:30, but it's okay. And Belle's sleeping over because her mom's having fun. So her and her brother and her mom are sleeping over because her dad's gone. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I look so bad at glasses. I love that for me.